These yellow turban remnants are giving us quite a bit of trouble. You're with the militia, yes? We could use your help in this battle.
Yeah.
the march of the Yellow Turbans. I have faith in Great Sage Mentor. As the commander of the Imperial Force, I acknowledge the worthiness of your deed. The Remnant's offensive now seems to have ground to a halt.
Hasn't settled down even with Zhang Bao dead. This can't be good.
Thank you. Loyalty to the Imperial Court.
Thank you.
Demons again. Let's take care of them before they get to the village. We need to report this to my master.
Thank you.
Rush right in to meet your doom.
I'm afraid we must claim your head here, lest we sacrifice ours.
Let's get him now! The traitor Cao Cao dies here! Ha ha! I'm coming! Let us split the accolades 50-50!
General Dawn.
I owe you my life once more. This one is in the bag.
Defeat? Inconceivable.
I knew you would not fall short of my expectations. I am so rarely wrong after all. Let us put this place behind us.
Sink!
Many demons fell to our blades today, and all thanks to your courage. I do not expect I will be able to remain in this region for long. Nonetheless, I hope we meet again. I shall not forget you.
Protecting the weak and reprimanding those who would abuse their power, that is justice in its purest form. I shall remember what you have done here. Always.
Our demon slaying duties are done!
Now to get back and have ourselves a feast!
believe this. This place was the picture of prosperity when I last came. The elixir Zhongrong had, did it end up being used for this?
With you, should you wish.
Nemesis of oppressors.
Your chivalry rivals even that of Yun Chou and Yida.
Yeah. We met that day when fighting the Yellow Turbans was an incredible piece of fortune. Speaking of fortunate meetings, the battle at Hulao Guan Pass also saw me rescued by a warrior named Zhao Yun. It truly is mysterious how I should like to see him again, and hopefully we can fight together with him once more.
Yeah.
Expect a quick victory here.
Yeah! Thank you.
See the tyrant Dong Zhuo vanquished! Not here.
some more sleep. Maybe I'm overworking.
Thank you.
sense a tremendous malice.
Be on your guard!
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Lord Yuan Shao is sure to be pleased as well. The night will burn bright when a hero steps forward to quell the world's chaos. As one whose only strength is in contemplating the charts of the sky, all that I can do is offer you my interpretations of the stars, bestowing you some insight of what will come. Place me by your side, that I may ensure you do not stray from the path the stars have illuminated for you. I pray that the stars will offer you their clear guidance in this dark time. Thanks to you, the capital is safe. Now, let us get back to the others.
The coalition has split right in half. It has become meaningless. In the end, people will prioritize their own desires. Friendship and the like are not to be trusted in. What a pitiful sight.
Master!
Now it's the South. A veil of demonic chi has descended upon Xiangyang. But the elixir remains a pressing concern. Hongjing and I will take care of Dongzhou, leaving you to head to Xiangyang if you're willing.
Da Chao, your dear stepfather. He does so love his daughter, does he not?
General Sun is heading into the capital.
What is the meaning of this?
Perhaps something has happened. I did see Father talking to a strange Taoist in the capital.
Damn it, Father. He's hiding something. We must hurry after him. Huh? Yes, brother. You're the one who was at Hu Lao Guan Pass.
I've heard tales of you. I am Sun Quan, the younger son of Sun Jian.
Listen, something troubling is afoot.
This is an ill omen. Could Father have come to harm?
Don't talk nonsense! A tiger is not so simply hunted. Right? Father?
I don't know what on earth he was thinking. Dad's gone into enemy territory alone. We need to get after him right now. No time for talk.